Hello, I am Joshua from Black Mountain, and you are watching Stingray Pause Play.
I'm the Zach Monson. Welcome back to a very special edition of Stingray Pause Play at the Polaris Music Prize with the wonderful folks of Black Mountain. Hi, guys. How are you?
Totally decent.
Do you guys want to introduce yourselves and tell us what you guys do in the band? You can also say no to that.
No.
No. Don't bother. No. Don't do it. Don't even do it. Well, then we're just going to jump right into it. What is your happiest childhood musical memories?
I've got to play drums for the Peter Criss drum solo on Kiss Alive 1 on some buckets in the local my local friend's band in the basement with kids on the street. That was pretty cool. I think it's 10,000 years. Everyone kind of, when that song comes on, everyone kind of wants to be Peter Criss.
Yeah.
So it's pretty all right.
What's the best memory that you guys have of writing together, performing together, recording together?
We did an album where we slept at the studio for, 2 weeks or something?
Yeah.
And that got pretty good. I'm sure we were pretty smelly at the end of it, but that was a nice just to have that freedom of 24 hours a day.
The album is four. It is shortlisted for the Polaris Music Prize. Who were the first people that you guys told when you found out you were shortlisted?
We were on tour somewhere in Europe. So I think we were pretty out of the loop.
We were a little bit out of the Canada radar level. So
I'm going to guess it was my mom. My mom's pretty on top of that kind of thing. Maybe my sister.
And they were stoked. Oh, everyone was really happy, right? No one was bummed or surprised by this?
I was a little bummed, yeah.
You were bummed?
Yeah.
My mom was really disappointed in me.
Really? Why is that? What was her hopes for you in life?
She said, I'd always hope that you wouldn't be nominated for something.
You really let her down. I can tell in your eyes that she's depressed. We had the last artist that we had in to ask you a question. And that question is...
Hey, this is Meg from US Girls. I got a question. How far in advance did you pick out your outfit for tonight's performance? Tell the truth.
Yesterday?
This morning is a good answer.
Oh, weeks ago.
Yeah.
Weeks.
Yeah, a few weeks ago. Jeremy and I, we picked ours together. We were hanging out.
We made sure that we weren't wearing the same colored blazer, but a similar material. I bought my getup in Victoria just a couple weeks ago, just in a secondhand shop.
The video is out for Florian Saucer Attack. Tell me a bit about the song and what is going on in the video.
Chad Van Galen made the... Is that it? Chad Van Halen?
Chad Van Halen.
made the video, and we just gave him the song, and we were just like, have at her, eh?
Yeah.
And he did.
How much of a say do you have?
It depends. I think that one, especially because it's animated, it's such a long, tedious process, and we trusted him by his previous work that it was just... Depends. Sometimes it can be, there'll be a lot of edits. I don't know. We're not really like a video band. It seems surprising because of our looks, but... But yeah, I mean, sometimes there's a lot of heavy editing, sometimes just like whatever. But I mean, I think both that song and that video, like that song, I think we wrote in, I don't know, like 20 seconds.
Yeah. 20 seconds?
We're like
a 4.5 minute song in 20 seconds.
We got this song. Dave Grohl's going to love it.
Yeah. Do you have some kind of way of explaining what is even happening in the video?
I see vaginas.
I see so many vaginas. Yeah,
yeah. There's vaginas.
Yeah, there's
it's
a
like
lot
hot
of vaginas.
Sauce, right?
I see hot sauce. Okay.
Yeah. He's the
hot sauce and vaginas.
The dude's making cosmic hot sauce.
Cosmic hot sauce.
That's what I got from it.
Okay, yeah.
Although
that's
I don't recommend putting hot sauce and vaginas together in real life.
No.
It might be a little...
I'm glad. Thank you for bumping in on that.
That's smart.
Okay, now everyone's picturing my vaginas.
Picture hot sauce. We like hot sauce, though. Yeah. We all love hot sauce and everything but vaginas.
Everything else is fine.
I just can't go there.
Yeah.
Like, I can't go there.
What is another band that you guys would love to play in?
Kiss, Black Sabbath, Wu-Tang Clan.
I feel like you would fit into the Wu-Tang Clan. Perfectly.
Yeah. Sun Ra would be cool. I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, the Solar Orchestra could probably
use a few more.
Oh, he's got something over here.
The Cure.
Yeah. The Cure. So Wu-Tang to The Cure. I like that. That'd be a good super group.
Do backing vocals for Beyonce.
Wow.
Beyonce.
A nice eclectic list of bands there. I like that.
Sorry we talked about vaginas, Beyonce, but...
She does watch every episode of the show, so...
Okay, sorry, Beyonce. We apologize. Yeah.
Yeah. Good. What's a song that you wish that you had written by somebody else?
I'd say Pink Floyd, Money, because never have to work again.
Because you would have lots of...
Royalties, okay. Yeah. Royalties is a great answer.
I was going to say money.
Yeah.
Royalties, eh?
If not your own album, who should win the Polaris Music Prize?
Wait, Lung.
White Lung.
Yeah, sure. White Lung. Yep.
White Lung. Okay, good. You didn't say it loud enough, but that's totally fine. White Lung. You can hear Black Mountain on Stereo Music's The Rock Channel, Canadian Indie Channel, and all over Stereo Music's Vibe Channels. Thanks, guys.